You're considering signing up for high level, or you're already a high level member, this is the video for you. I'm going to take you behind the scenes as a six-figure a year business that I've built on high level without a team that allows me to work from home 4 hours a day, building the life, not just the business, that I always envisioned. Now, let's dive in. And when you first create your high-level account, it'll look very similar to this. The colors will be this like blackish gray color, and you'll have your high-level logo up here. And this that we're looking at right now is the admin dashboard. So this is going to be where you manage all of your sub-accounts. So a sub-account is what we're looking at here. These are two different business accounts. And if I wanted to go into that business account and I wanted to, manage it as the agency admin, I could click here to switch into the sub account. Now, the problem that everyone has is they all have this. They all have the exact same tools. They all look the same and they all function the same because it's all high level. So you either need to provide something on top of your high level account to differentiate your business from everyone else's, or you're going to raise to the bottom on price. Okay. And that's certainly not what we want to do. So in my agency, of course, you'll see that I've rebranded it and you'll see that I have all of the standard high level tools in this account, except when it starts here, I start adding my own tabs here. Okay. So this is what's going to make my agency stand out. This is what helps me to provide additional services to my clients. So I've added a coaching program. I've created an onboarding course here, and I wanted to add that custom menu tab there so that it's really easy for them to know where to get started. Okay. So I've gone in detail in my training and all of that. And of course, this that we're looking at right now is actually the community or course builder inside of High Level. So if we wanted to, or my user wanted to bounce around here, maybe take a course, this is what all of that looks like once you've gotten it all built out. Okay. So you can see for my program, I have the start here, and then I have all of the different tutorials and everything, and it looks beautiful. Okay. You also have an affiliate management system inside of the client portal, which is what houses the community and the courses. And then you see that what the community looks like as well once you have it all built out. So I've created this and I've just been able to put a tab here inside the dashboard so that all of my users can access the community and know where to get started. Now, we also have a tab here for the AI ads leads. So this is another white label software that I've created or that I've signed up for to provide for my agency clients. And you can see here, this is actually a really good software. You can just simply search for, in this example, marketing agencies in Indianapolis, and I can get all the contact information. I can even get the emails of everyone who works there. Interesting that this my agency pulled up here. But if I wanted to select all of these contacts here and I wanted to send them to my high level account, or my users wanted to do that, they simply just select that and they can click here to send to the CRM, and then it goes right into the contacts. Okay, so we're creating solutions based off white label software that integrate with high level and provide additional services. Now, the best part about software is that you do not have to spend time. Okay, this manages and runs itself. I'm providing incredible value for my clients or sub accounts, but I do not have to spend my time doing that. Okay. Now, the next thing that I also provide is an AI coach. This is another white label software. This is really, really great to help train the AI and create a brand profile. What's cool about this tool is that you can actually create you just put in your website URL, and then it will help you create your, avatar, your customer avatar. It'll tell you what their pain points are, and it stores this in your profile, and then you can create all of this content for your business, like email campaigns and all of that. And what's cool about this over something like ChatGPT is it will remember everything about your business to help you generate that content. All right. We also have the sales bot here. So the sales bot is an AI tool, again, that I've white labeled. This does integrate with high level as well. And you can see the sales bot, the dashboard here, all of my members get access to their own dashboard where they can create unlimited AI bots. Now, High Level does have an AI bot. The difference is, though, this bot builder does not use AI credits, so it's unlimited. And High Level charges $97 for the unlimited. There is a pay-per-use plan, but having this bot builder allows my members the ability to resell unlimited bots, and it doesn't use any AI credits. So they're able to offer this as like a low barrier of entry, an entry-level offer, and then, of course, upsell to the other tools. Now, also in our program, I do have another white label software that is the social autopilot. Now, what's cool about this tool is it allows you to create, again, your store, you're training the AI for your business and with your brand colors and all that. And it allows you to create campaigns. It's going to pull in your brand colors and all that, and then customize the images and the website and all of that. And it's going to go ahead and publish to, like, once I, if I agreed this was all good, then it would publish to all of my different channels. So it's not just creating the content, it's actually creating the post, and then will automatically post to all the different channels. So you can see that you can connect your accounts for Facebook and Instagram and YouTube, and forgot all the other ones here. So we have Facebook, Google Business, Instagram, LinkedIn, Pinterest, TikTok, X, and YouTube. Okay, so you can create that content to all of those different platforms. And this is inside of my dashboard as well. Now you can also see that I've used another software that allows me to create 60 plus chat GPT prompts that my members can use to generate content. For example, we have a terms of service and a privacy policy, but you can see all of the things down here. But again, we just want to create these tools and resources for our members inside of our high-level business. Okay, high-level is a great foundation for a business, but it's not the entire business. Okay, and then of course, I have a tab down here for our community. So I did have the get started that takes us right to the onboarding. That's just to make it a little bit more clear. But I always want our members to go to our community where they can receive support and all of that. I also, like I said, I do have the learning area here for all of my members to access the training. And then I also provide open office hours. You can see our events calendar in the community. So I am actually live Monday through Friday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And all of our resellers have the ability in our program to join me, not only in my live, but immediately following the live. I open up a Zoom room so you can join me and all of our community. And there's great conversations there. But what's awesome is we're all using different tools in different ways, and we're able to provide experience and support to all of the members. Okay, so I always say I am a great resource, I hope, but our community is definitely just priceless. All right. Now, the next thing that I also added into my high-level agency is the task manager. High Level does have a task manager, but this is more formulated like Trello, so it's a little bit easier to manage and to view all of your tasks and assignments. Now, all of the tools are great, but we also need resources. We also need a system. And one of the things that I love about High Level is we have the ability to create a perfect system for our clients inside of our High Level program or your business, whatever you want to make it an agency or whatever you want it to be. And what I love is we're able to create these websites or all of these digital assets like courses and funnels and blogs and forms and quizzes and all of these things. And we can actually copy the entire account and have it automatically loaded into a new user's account as soon as they sign up. So as soon as Jane Doe signed up for this account, she automatically had in her account a course in the membership area. So you can see, and I do provide a course for all of our members because they have the ability to resell our AI manager here. So I definitely wanted to provide a course for them. So when their clients, sign up, they have a course that they can use that can be imported into the snapshot as well. And if you go into the sites area, you'll see there are four different funnels here. Close that out. There are four different funnels here. And of course, you can import all of these. But what I love about the system is if we go into edit, just want to show you a little back-end cool thing here. You actually have the ability to not just upload the system, but you can actually customize it instantly as well. So I'm going to show you how. You'll see here that, this is a great template, and lots of us have signed up with programs that have templates, and we have to do a lot of customization, and we certainly don't want to have to spend our time as the agency doing it, and we don't want our customers to have to do that either. So you can add what's called custom values. If we scroll down here, you'll see that this button here, the color of the button is actually attached to a custom value. Okay, so if I click in here, you'll see this custom value. Now, you can build these custom values with not just colors, but with images. Like I have the logo here. Now, if I go back, all of these websites or all these funnels have all, all the custom values and all of that. So when I go back into this account now, in my onboarding instructions, all I need to do is tell the users where to upload their assets. Okay, so I'm going to go to the custom values here. We're going to go to the folders, the MVA done for you system. And all they need to do to change that, change the logo and colors is just add their own here. So let's just do a little test here. I'm going to update these colors with a different brand. So I'm going to say the primary color is this here. And we're going to change the secondary color. Let's go ahead and update that. And we'll change the secondary color here. And if I wanted to, of course, update the logo, I certainly could do that. But just to save time, I'm going to just show you about the colors here because you will definitely see the magic that happens and why High Level is so good with duplication. If I wanted to change the logos, all I'd have to do, you'll see here that it's attached to a custom value. I would just change the link. Okay. So let's go back now into the sites, and you'll see where it was blue and it's still kind of showing blue there. If I open up the page now, it's going to be all different colors. So now you'll see that it is purple and orange, which are my brand colors. You'll also see here, if we go to the, let's go to this funnel here. You'll see it's not just this one, it's all of the different funnels. They've all been updated. So you'll see that this website has also been updated. And you'll also see that not just, like I said, not just the colors here, but these actual images, they're SVG images, and you can have them update with the custom values as well. Okay. So I hope your mind is blown with the level of duplication that you're able to do instantly by utilizing the high-level snapshots. So if you see what's happening here, we've had high level, the skeleton or the foundation. We've added additional, a community. We've added coaching. We've added additional software here. And we've also added funnels and websites and all of that. And now the whole purpose of my entire program and the business that I've built is to help others do exactly what I have done. Okay. So that's why I'm providing this done for you system to all of our members and the licenses to rebrand and resell the AI Ads Manager, and also the ability to resell unlimited sales bots. And all of that is done inside of the high level agency, using it as the foundation of our business, not the entire business. Now, if you're ready to sign up for High Level, I'm going to give you a free My Vision Agency Starter Plan to help you get started. This includes our done for you system that you can load into your own High Level account, our live group coaching 5 days a week, the ability to resell your own brand of our AI Ads Manager, and unlimited sales bots, among many other resources. So choose the High Level plan that works best for you, and I will see you inside.